I'm not going to sit here and tell you which software you should or shouldn't use. I don't believe that as a freelancer or agency, we should be telling our clients what software they have to use in order to work with us. I think that's down to you as the business owner to decide what makes the most sense for you and for your business.